Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's makeup look is going to be on this new Anastasia Shadow Couture palette. If you guys want to know how to get this look, just keep on watching. So I'm going to start my look with this soft peach color and apply that all over my brow bone. Then I'm going to take the same color as going to be our first transition shade to start off the whole look. After that, I'm going to go with Morocco and deepen up my crease. Then I'm going to take a blending brush and blend everything out so the look will look much clean and seamless. So deepen up my crease a little bit more. I'm going to take fudge on my outer V and with the sneeze, of course. And focusing that only my outer V. And of course, I'm gonna go with another blending brush and blend everything together. Now I'm gonna take a, another brush with this pink champagne and cheek and apply that all over my lid. I did it as in sweeping motion, also patting motion, because the color wasn't showing off, so I had to use Fix Plus and I went back a couple times and applied that color with this flat shader brush. And then I'm doing my winged eyeliner. The outer corner of this eyeliner I kept a little thicker than usual. And then I went back with Noir, the darkest shade of the palette, and applied that only on my outer V a little bit and blended with this brush. And then I went back with the cleaner blending brush and blended everything together. Also, I applied my false lashes off camera. I used House of Lashes Iconic. Now I'm going on my face. I'm using Bobbi Brown Peach Corrector, applying that wherever I have really bad dark circles, discoloration, redness, wherever I have it on my skin. I'm just applying that. And I'm blending everything together with this damp beauty blender. And now to highlight and concealer, I'm using the Sephora Collection concealer, applying that wherever I usually apply my concealer, my forehead, my nose, my chin. That's a new concealer. Pretty much I really like it, but I just don't like the applicator. You have to go back and forth a couple times to get the product. Besides that, the concealer is pretty good. Now to set my concealer, I'm using Kat Von D Shade and Light Contour Palette, applying that with the same damp beauty blender and setting my concealer. To contour my cheekbones, I'm just using the same palette and applying that all my forehead, my cheekbones, my jawline. And for blush, I use this peachy color, peachy pink color, apply that on my cheekbones and blended everything together with this stippling brush. And now to finish off my eye look, I went back with this black liner, applied that my lower lash line. and I applied this darkest blue color, Azure. Applied that with some Fix Plus, and I'm applying this on my lower lash line. It's gonna give our look some intense cat eye look. To blend that color, I'm gonna go with Morocco with this tapered blending brush. I'm gonna apply that all over my lower lash line. I poked myself a couple times while doing this step. I'm diffusing that blue color, so it's gonna look really nicely blended all over my lid. And also to finish it up, I'm using my mascara for my lower lash line also. And now I'm using Opal as a highlighter. And for my lipstick, I use Sephora Collection Liquid Lipstick. I don't remember the name, so I'm just gonna list everything down below. So don't forget to check it out. So yeah, guys, so that's the completed look. I hope you guys like that. Thank you for watching, guys. Bye.